students, good morning. Today we discuss about one more chapter of the third standard, that is data handling. Dear students, I start the lesson with your textbook. This is the data handling chapter. The first one of the picture is there. In the given picture, you identify the number of giraffe and number of elephant, number of tigers and number of bees present in this region. Okay, dear student, only the faces of animals are given. You look, you observe these faces of the animals, you identify the number of giraffe, elephants, tigers and deer are here in this picture. Dear students, the number of giraffes are 4, the number of elephants are 5, the number of tigers are 3, the number of deer are 6. Dear students, the data handling means to collect the information and the represent the information by using the bar graph and also table. These type of analysis we called it as a data handling. Dear students, the data handling means collect the information, collect the information and write in the form of a table and represent data in a bar graph. It is called as a data collection. Dear student, in the first picture, we can first collect the information about the number of giraffe and number of elephants and number of tigers and deer are identified. Then we write the information in the table. Name of the animals are given, tiger, elephant, giraffe and deer are given. The number of tigers are 3, the number of elephants are 5 and number of giraffes are 4 and number of deer are 6. These are right in the table. Okay. Then some of the questions are given. You fill up by using the above table. Okay. The first question is, the animal which is less in number is giraffe. Dear student, the which animal is in less number? The giraffe is in less number. Dear student, come to the second question. The animal which is more in number is, which animal is in more in number? Deer. Deer is in more number. Next question, the number of elephants exceeding the number of giraffes are 1. Dear students, the elephants are exceeding the number of giraffes are 1. Because the elephants are 5, the giraffes are 4. So the elephants are exceeding one number of giraffe. Okay. The number of tigers less than the number of deer is 3. Because the number of tigers are 3, the number of deer are 6. So the 3 numbers less than the tigers. Okay. Then come to the next question. The total number of the animals is, the total number of the animals are 18. Okay. Dear student, the total number of the animal faces are 18. Okay. Then come to the second picture. The sum of the animals are given. There are fish are there and rabbit are there, cow are there, cats are there and also dogs are there. This is the one of the picture. You identify the number of animals present in this picture with showing in the table. Okay, so come to the table. First you write the table and write one side the name of the animals, and in the second column you write the tallies. Okay, don't write the numbers, it is in a tally form. Okay, so tally means you write in a line. Okay, so that is called as a tally. Okay, dear student, the fish, the number of fish present in the pictures are 2. So you write the 2 lines. Okay, this is called as a tally. Okay, the number of rabbits in the picture, the number of rabbit, it is only 1 rabbit is here, so we put 1 line, so it is a 1 tally. Then come to the cow, the number of cows are 3, so you write the 3 lines, so it is a 3 tally. Okay, then cat, number of cats are 4, so you write the 4 lines. And dog, number of dogs are 2, you write the 2 lines. Okay, so this is the data collection. First you observe the picture and you write the information in the form of table, or write the numbers or tally, both are same, it is the data collection. Then come to the next picture, the one of the picture is there, the balloon seller selling the balloon. It is very important for this question. So dear student, the balloon seller having some balloons of different colors. Okay, so you identify the number of colors and also number of balloons having the colors. This is very important in this picture. So first you write the table. Okay, dear students, first you write the table. First one is the colors of the balloons, red, blue, green, white and other colors balloons are here. So you write the tally. In that picture, dear student, the number of red color balloons are 4. So you write the 4 lines, 4 tallies. Blue colors balloons are 3, green color balloons are 1, white color balloons are 2, and other color balloons are 4. So you write the answer by using the above table. The sum of the questions are given. The color of the balloons which is more in number, the more in number having the color of balloons red and other colors, red and other colors balloons are more in number. Then come to the second question, color of the balloons which is less in number, which color balloon having the less number? The green, because the green balloon is only one here, that's why the green color balloon is in less number. The total number of red and green balloons, the red balloons are 4, the green balloons are 1. So the total number of green and red balloons are 5. The total number of balloons with the balloon seller is totally 14 balloons are present in the balloon seller. Okay, this is the one type of the data handling. Then come to the another pictures are given. Some of the vehicles pictures are there. So some vehicles are 2 wheeler and some vehicles are 3 wheeler and some vehicles are 4 wheeler. So you observe this picture and write the table for this picture. Dear student, the table form like this. The vehicle form, 1 is 2 wheeler and 3 wheeler, 4 wheeler. There are number of tallies. In that picture, how many 2 wheelers are there? There are 4 2 wheelers are there. In that picture, number of 3 wheelers, 2. Okay. The number of 4 wheelers, 3. Okay. You write the answer for by using the table. Okay. The number of 2 wheelers vehicles are 4. The number of 3 wheeler vehicles 1. The number of 4 wheeler vehicles 3. the number of two wheelers more than the number of three wheelers are 3, because two wheelers are 4 and three wheelers are 1. So the number of two wheelers more than three wheelers are 3. The number of four wheelers less than the number of two wheelers are 1, because the four wheelers 3 and two wheelers 4, the four wheelers less than the two wheelers are 1. Okay, this is the analysis of the data. Dear student, in the observation, sometime the pictures are given, in some time only the tallies and also table is given. You write the answer for the questions and draw the bar graph. Okay. So dear student, for your standard, you only write the data collection, observe the picture and collect the data and write the table and answer the given questions for your standard. In your higher standard, you draw the bar graph also. Okay. So next, observe, one table is given. One side the name of the flowers are given and another column having the number of flowers, or it may be representing the tallies. Okay. So rows are 2. So you write the two lines. It is a tally form. Tulip has 3 numbers. The hibiscus are in 1 and jasmine are 4. So you write the answer. The number of jasmine flowers 4. Okay. So next question, number of rose flowers 2. The number of tulips 3. The flower which is more in number, which flower is more in number? Jasmine. It is a 4. That's why the jasmine is more in number. The flower which is least in number, the least in number is hibiscus, because hibiscus is only 1 is there. So the hibiscus is least in number. Okay. Then come to the next question. The number of jasmine flower exceeding the number of roses are 2, because the jasmine is 4, roses are 2. So the jasmine flower 2 number exceeding the number of roses. The total number of flowers, the total number of flowers are totally 10. Okay. So then come to the next picture. One of the table is there. This is the number of students present in the class and number of students absent in the class. Okay. Dear student, in this table, the first column, the classes are given. First, second, third, fourth and fifth column, fifth standards are there. Total number of students in that class. The first standard, the total number of students 22. In 22 number of students, 18 are present and 4 students are absent. In second standard, 23 is the total number of students. 20 is present and 3 is absent. In third standard, 20 is the total number of students. 17 is present and 3 is absent. In fourth standard, the total number of students are 18 and number of students present 17 and number of absent is only 1. In fifth standard, 17 total number of students and 15 number of students present, 2 is the absent. The total number of present 87, total number of absent is 30, but total number of the students from 1 to 5 is 100. Okay. So you write the answer for the below questions. Number of students present in the school 87, the number of students absent from the school 30, the total number of students in the school 100. Okay. So it is right in the pictograph. This is called as a pictograph. The one face picture indicates the one student. In the first standard, how many students are absent? In the first standard, the four students are absent. So, four faces are right. The one face is represent one student. So, in the first standard, the four students are absent. In second standard, three students are absent. You write the picture here. Picture of the three faces. In third standard, the three students are absent. You write the faces. Picture three. Fourth standard, only one student is absent. So, it's a one face. In fifth standard, there are two students are absent. So, you write the two faces. Okay. So, you answer the some questions by observing the pictograph. The class having maximum number of absent is the first standard having the maximum number of absentees. The class having least number of absentees, which class having least number of absentees? The fourth standard having the least number of absentees. The number of student absent in fifth standard. The number of student absent in the fifth standard is 2. Only 2 students are absent in the fifth standard. Okay. So, then come to the next picture. This is the standards are given. Each standard students growing some plants. Okay. So, one plant represent the two plants. The one plant is equal to 2 plants. Okay, one picture of the plant is represent 2 plants. So, the third standard students grow how many plants? One plant represent 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plants are grown by third standard. In fourth standard, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10 plants are grown by 4 standard student. 5th standard, 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 flowers plants are grown by the 5th standard students. 6th standard, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. So, 14 plants are grown by 6th standard student. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So, 10. 10 plants are grown by 7 standard students. Now, observing this pictograph, you write the answer for the questions. One example, number of plants grown by the students of third standard, 6. The 6 flowers are grown by the third standard. The number of plants grown by the students of fourth standard class grown, the number of plants are 10. The number of plants grown by the students of 6th standard exceeding the plants grown by 7th standard class students, 4. Okay. The class which has grown less number of plants, the third standard. Because third standard students only grown 6 plants. The class which has grown more number of plants, 6. Because 6th standard students grown 14 plants. Okay. This is the data analysis. Dear student, I know you can understood the data handling concept. First you observe the picture and write the data in the form of table and answer the questions related to the pictograph. Okay. Dear student, we saw exercise 11.1. One of the first question is, using the first letter of the days, a week, mark tally. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday is given. Dear student, first letter of the day is yes. So, how many yes are present in the 7 days of the week? There are 5 yes are comes in the days of a week. So, you write the 5 tally. M, The number of M is only Monday. M. Only one is here. So, one tally. T. Number of T's are 3. So, you write the T. 3 tallies. Okay. W. W is only 1 here. So, you write the 1 tally. And E. The number of E's are 3. Okay. F. Only 1 F is there. So, it is the writing form of the tally. Okay. Then come to the second question. Observe the pictograph given below and answer the questions that follow. The some games are given and interested students. Dear student, one face of the picture represents two students. You understand first, the one face of the picture is indicate the two students. So, the number of students like cricket 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. Then, the number of students like kabaddi 2, 4, 6. Then, the number of students like throwball 2, 4. The number of students like basketball only 2. The number of students like football 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay? Then, you understand this table, then you answer the questions. Okay. Dear student, the first question is number of students who like cricket. The number of students like cricket 8. The number of students who like kabaddi. The number of students who like kabaddi 6. The number of students who like throwball. The number of students who like throwball 4. The game which is liked by maximum number of student is the game is football, which is liked by maximum number of the student. The game which is liked by minimum number of student, the basketball. The basketball is only liked by minimum number of the student. Okay, this is the finish of the second question. Then come to the third question. Dear student, third question, column A and column B is here. Column A is the sum of the information and B is writing in a tally. Dear student, column A has a rich guard, lady's finger, ball, idli, apple, bat, mango, dosa, top, vada, pumpkin, kesari bath related items. Column B has a respective data tallies. Match them. Vegetables. How many vegetables in this group of things? There are 3 vegetables are present in the group of things. You match it. The vegetables having the 3 tallies. Fruits. The number of fruits present in this group of things? There are 2. Okay. 2. Fruits are there. Okay. So, to match it, the fruits 2. Food items. Food items are in 4. Okay. Dear student, the 4 idli, dosa and also vada and kesari bath. There are 4 food items are here. So, food items are in 4. And sports foods. Sports foods are also in 3. Okay. So, this is the matching of the column A and column B. Dear student, the fourth question is, collect the details of the students of your class who celebrate their birthday in which month of the year and represent it by a pictograph. Dear student, the how many students celebrate their birthday in January month in our class? 3. 3 students have celebrated their birthday in January month. 3 students in February. 3 students in March. 3 students in April. 2 students in May. June. two students, one student in July, three students in August, four students in September, October there is no student has celebrated his birthday, and four students in November and two students in December. Okay, then come to the next main fifth question. The fifth question is, given below is a list of sweets which the students of third standard like. Observe tally table and answer the following questions. The sum of the sweets in the one column and number of tallies who like the sweet. The Kesari Bath, the number of students like the Kesari Bath, 2 students. Mysore Pak, 3 students. Jalebi, 4 students. The Harvard Peda, 4 students. And Laddu, 2 students. The answer the following questions. The number of students who like Kesari Bath, 2 students. The number of students who like Jalebi, 4. The number of students who like Mysore Pak, 3. The number of students who like Harvard Peda, 4. The number of students who like Laddu, 2. Okay, dear student, this is the end of the lesson. Data handling, I can understand, you can understand how to analyze the information and how to collect the data and how to represent the information by using the table and also tallies. You can understand? Yes. Dear student, you first watch this video and learn how to analyze the data collection, and also you write only the exercise 11.1 in your math notes. Okay, you write the exercise 11.1 in your math notes. Okay, yes, thank you.